Ben here, and today we are going to be playing FIFA 15.
Ben!
Yeah, I'm actually Ben. Joe is here as well.
Yeah.
But today my ultimate team is not working. So we're gonna be
on my friend's team.
It's a line, Tom.
Yeah.
It's a terrific start to the game. We've got an early goal that could open up the play straight away.
If anyone wants to join me on FIFA, like play against me, comment down below what your name is and I'll search you.
What's the width into this attack?
Ultimately. Yeah. How many trolls? I just watched my first ever videos with with Joe.
Here come Real Madrid.
My voice is just so
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, I didn't even
the goalkeeper can hang on to that.
Sorry for not playing, guys, like then. Oh no, let's go. How did we miss?
Well, in front of goal, in that manner, he's a top flight player. He should not be missing by that distance.
I really hope you can see this fine. I'm pretty sure you can.
To manage a winning team in England's top championship ever. What do you make of his contribution?
But he was a calming influence, wasn't he? Number one, he had to heal a few sores after the Mancini era.
The game crashed.
He's a very level-headed man who, I think, helped the squad very cleverly.
Last season, shall I say.
And here he goes with a tackle.
Still recording? Yep, it's still recording. Still looking see.
Heading clearance.
Oh, they tried to pass.
I've got smashed. Look, if you do that, then the game breaks. I can say I've broken the game.
That's not what he had in mind. He's gone straight to the opposition, the goal kick.
How have I hit the post? I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take this from Nasri. Nasri's gone. Oh, okay, maybe not.
Oh,
that a New York touch?
That one touch, but what a touch, Alan. We'll wait to see those first time finishes, the sign of a natural finisher.
Well, that could be
a closer, and it's 1-1. And that is silver down in a dangerous area. On target.
Still recorded? Yep, it's still recorded.
Because, yeah, Ben's got...
Bits of company.
Space and
now Demon Gates.
It's actually still recording, Joe.
Do
you reckon it'll record a full match? Sometimes.
Why didn't you hit him with a
rifle?
Dead. No
charging.
Oh yeah.
And the defender marshals him out of play. Good work.
Hey guys, we'll just go back to high school, technically high school.
Looking for
Aguero. Get a tryout for high school. They've won. Look, they've got it again. They've got no. Damn it! You're being a bad Joe. What?
You're beating Bag.
I'm beating Bag.
It will be in your bag. That is half time, ladies. It's been on for 10 minutes. Did you put your face in? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I want this. You can just see my eyes.
Wait, I can do something. Oh, I want to hold your phone then. Now I'm going.
Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front.
Oh no.
That's it. Across the field to try and switch the play. Andy Cross.
It's not really.
Paris Bale. Tries his luck. Well, he got away and it looked as though he was going to score so close. Decent effort, Alan.
Well, he did. Evelyn Ryan on 9-10 slides at least. Just that final finish.
Yeah, do you know what's her name on YouTube? Joe O'Neill or Ballistic Banana, as you would say, as his YouTube name. What is it? What is it? Tell me. Shoot, lad! Ah, you idiot.
Oh, we're near the goal, actually.
Joe, what is it?
Why?
Tell me. Ah, okay. Her name is Cross.
Rodriguez.
It's scary, it's a lot of emoji. It's an emoji.
Another chance after that save.
Is that even an emoji?
If it's not Apple,
make an emoji the bird. No, I missed. Nope. Yeah. But I will be. I'll be winning. Oh, you stupid idiot company. You nearly scored an own goal then. Joe, pack it in.